songs I've learned. I don't care anymore. Anyways, check this out. I'm not sure if you can see it. But the deal is actually side cutting out a portion from the Y point into a wing. And by side cutting into the wing, sorry, I think I might pick up a microphone. But by side cutting the wing, it actually creates more responsive feel in between the feet. It's kind of interesting how Hayden Shake, the guy from Australia, has been doing them for a lot of guys lately. And probably the most notable is Warren Smith, guy from the Gold Coast. It's just insane. I mean, it's probably one of the best surfers to come out of Florida. Looks a little uneven now, but I'll get a picture of it and we'll be able to see it. Just to throw it up. I mean, this is something completely new, as far as I know, to shortboard design. I'm trying to get an angle where I can actually show you what I mean by a side cut. See how that bump there is? That's actually intentional. And then it goes flat into the four rounded outlines. So you have the four rounded outlines, it leads into a flat into the bump that goes into the shallow tail. Like I said, Craig Anderson, Warren Smith, those type of guys have been really just all in all killing it on these things. I mean, I'm talking for airs, carves, all that kind of stuff. And it looks funky, but it's actually meant to be that way, which, you know, that's the cool thing about being a little guy is that I can experiment. I got an asymmetrical coming up in a minute. So.